forget it, don't forget it.
What are we going to try today?
Orange chocolate beets.
Orange chocolate beets. These are by Bitsy Brain Food. They say an excellent source of omega-3, EPA, and DHA.
What else? I've heard of DHA.
Made with organic whole wheat flour and beets. Nut-free with vitamins A, B12, B6, all kinds of stuff. No GMO. Sounds pretty good. Should we try them?
Yeah!
What do you think? What do they smell like?
They smell like cinnamon crackers.
Cinnamon?
Smell like cinnamon crackers.
Yeah, I don't know how to describe what they smell. Orange, that's the smell I smell.
They smell like chocolate.
Chocolate? You want to smell them, Hannah?
Oranges.
Oranges, I agree. Hannah's just going to see what the boys think about it. What do you guys think?
I would get it.
Really? What about you, Evan? Are they good?
Get it.
Get it? Okay, the adults are going to try it now. Your opinion of them? I don't like them. I think they taste bad.
It's okay.
Well, you're being nice.
I wouldn't get it or forget it.
You can have this last one.
You didn't like it either?
No, I like it.
No, you can have it.
You have it.
Would offer her to.
Hannah might try
it.
Aftertaste.
What do you think?
No.
No, it has an orange aftertaste. Yeah, it's really bad.
No.
What do you think?
No, I don't like them.
No. So this is a big forget it. Except it's a win for you guys. Right? You guys liked them?
Yeah, I did it.
Okay, this is a recap from last week now. So the kids are trying the Sweetos and they love the Sweetos. Mm-hmm. Matt, did you like the Sweetos?
No.
No. Nini, you like the Sweetos.
I did. They were very nice.
Yes. So there we go. Fluffy. He likes... Oh! Do you like the Sweetos? He likes them. He ate the whole thing.
Fluffy.
Yum.